Some six pack. They out running and on bicycles. He was a bit fat. He's fed up, which it's been dubbed liposculpture. Apparently, cost him £15,000. And I've got his. You're right. A sort of what's known as a dad pod. But if by any misfortune he did, would you think? Or would you have him running around the block?
Neither. Not if I've got anything to do. I don't like it. Just
it doesn't sound right, does it?
Gracefully or do a bit of exercise or eat more healthily. I don't like it, especially, you know, operations where you have to be put under. There's no operation without risk, and if you've got children, I don't really like it.
The rest of you is a blob.
Yeah. It would look on the market, £10, buy one of those aprons with one printed on. Much better. Much
or
safer.
They sell. Do you know, somebody said to me the other day, you can.
Just draw you one, you'll be fine.
Paint. We've got Sam.
Hi again, Sam.
Can we start with a vowel, please?
Thank you. Start the week with E.
And a consonant.
M.
Consonant.
D.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
G.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
R.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, V.
No. Six.
Can I start with a consonant, please?
Thank you. Start with S.
And vowel?
I.
And another vowel?
E.
Consonant?
M.
Consonant?
T.
Vowel?
U.
Consonant?
C.
Consonant?
L.
And vowel?
And lastly, A. There is a seven.
Please, Rachel.
You can indeed. Thank you, Sam. Two from the top and four little. And the first numbers of the week are 5, 1, 4, 7, and the large two, 50 and 75. And the target, 183.
One. Rachel, can you dig us out of it? Yeah. 183?
There were a couple of ways, Nick. You could have said 50 plus 4 is 54, 7 minus 5 is 2. Times those together for 108 and add on the 75 for 183.
That's it. Good lesson. Thank you.
Thank you, Rachel.
Thank you, James. W.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
H.
And a vowel.
O.
A consonant.
D.
And a consonant.
N.
And another one.
K.
And a vowel.
And lastly, I.
Old MacDonald here, and I've...
Thank you, Sam. E.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
F.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
L.
Vowel.
U.
Consonant.
P.
Consonant.
S.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, E.
Well, for 7.
Pretty good.
And 4 from the bottom, please.
You can indeed. Thank you, James. 2 large, 4 little. And the second numbers of the week are 2, 10, 1, 6, 175, and your target is, oh dear, 125.
Plus 2 times 10.
100 plus 2 times 10 for
and
20.
And 6 take away the 1 is 5 and added on.
Yeah, lots of ways for this
there
one.
We go. And Sam?
25.
Easy, yeah.
Thank you.
Keep it sort of bald at the top.
And beautifully creative.
Thank you, Sam. O.
Consonant.
N.
Consonant.
T.
And a vowel.
A.
And a vowel.
E.
Consonant.
D.
Consonant.
X.
Consonant.
P.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, D.
I have 2 sevens.
Thank you, James. B.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
O.
Consonant.
T.
And another.
C.
Vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
W.
And another one.
R.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final A.
Yeah.
Yes. It's not very nice, is it?
You can indeed. See if this puts any more daylight between you two. These four little ones are 8, 5, 2, and 5. And the large one, 75 and 25. And your target, 815.
75 is 100.
100.
Times the 8.
800.
Then 2 times 5 is 10.
Yep.
Add the 5.
Add the second 5 for 15.
And add the 15 to the 800.
Lovely. Well done.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, James. E.
And a consonant.
M.
And a consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
U.
And another vowel.
E.
A consonant.
G.
And a consonant.
Y.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
And lastly, S.
Thank you, Susie. Anything else?
Yes, me.
Thank you, Sam. O.
And a consonant.
N.
Consonant.
M.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
C.
Consonant.
B.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
D.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one, G.
P, what have you got?
27.
No. 58-4.
There's the old man of New York who...
Thank you, James. T.
And a vowel.
O.
And another vowel.
I.
And a consonant, please.
R.
And a consonant.
F.
And another one.
H.
And a vowel.
A.
And another vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
A final S.
Greyish-white ones, all having grey or white hair.
Thank you, Sam. I.
And a consonant.
P.
Consonant.
V.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
J.
Consonant.
S.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
C.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one, L.
Green, specific type.
So you can small, please, Rachel.
You can, but I must be the devil on your shoulder just in case you're 16 behind. You want to stick with 2 large? Okay. 1 large, 5 small. Not much of a gamble. We shall see how this one turns out. They are 5, 8, 1, 6, 10, and a large one, 100. And the target, 351.
It's free.
Yep.
Times 100.
300.
6 take away 1 is 5.
Yep.
Times the 10, and then added on.
And the old 1 large gamble's kept you in the game.
Yeah, we are. Sure. Now, 351, Rachel.
It will, Senek, if you say 100 plus 10 plus 6 plus 1, 117, and then 8 minus 5 is 3, and times them together, 351.
Thank you, Rachel. As ever. Sam, crucial conundrum. Well done. So, fingers on buzzers.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, you can thank Rachel.
See you tomorrow.